campsite 577. You could pull a trailer right in here, or back in, I should say. It's a back in site. A campsite here to your left, and a fire pit from the next campsite, very close to the back. Not sure what's happened here with a big hole. The other campsite is right there. You do have space back here to set something up. I would say if it's agreeable with the other neighbors, that's a shared space.